I wrote the song Walls off of Deerfall with the one and only Cutter Gage, who has been on tour with me for the last 2.5 years. And from the very first time I played Walls, people came up and said, where do I buy that song and how can I get it? And I think the fact that Walls is such a deeply personal song for me is what created that instant connection with people, and why people love the song so much. Dirty hair.